The Madheshi Morcha, which supported the new government from outside, stressed on the amendment in the constitution before going to polls. The meeting of the Morcha, which was held in Terai Madhes Lok Tantrik Party's office in Bijuli Bazar, made analysis over the present political scenario and agreed to continue the meeting. The three big parties, Nepali Congress, Moist Centre and opposition CPN-UML, agreed to announce the date for the local election within a week. The alliance also indicated that the country will head towards the civil war if the amendment is not made before election.